Welcome to English in a Minute. A lot of idioms in American English come from sports. Here's one that comes from baseball.
Keep your eye on the ball.
Let's learn how to use this expression when not talking about sports.
Hey, Jonathan, how is your Arabic class going?
It's going okay. I'm not studying as much as I should be.
Jonathan, you had better keep your eye on the ball if you want to win that scholarship to study in Egypt. Study harder.
I know. You're right.
To keep your eye on the ball means to keep your attention on something important to you, usually to reach a goal. This idiom can be used in all situations. In our example, Anna tells Jonathan he needs to keep his eye on the ball if he wants to get a scholarship. And that's English in a Minute.